How are you viewing your circumstance? Life is full of circumstances. Good circumstances, bad circumstances. Here's what I know about circumstances. You can't control them. Case in point, coronavirus. None of us were prepared for the coronavirus. We didn't actually think in 2020 that we were going to be stopped for months at times because there was going to be a virus that would spread as a pandemic worldwide. I don't get to control the circumstances. All I get to control is how I respond to the circumstances. See, you and I, we have to predetermine our responses to circumstances, especially when they go bad. Many of us today, we're facing a negative circumstance and we're telling ourselves a negative story. And the reason why we're telling a negative story is because we're viewing our circumstance not with the lens of faith, we're viewing it with the lens of fear. And every time I view it with the lens of fear, I'm gonna miss out on the opportunities. You see, every one of God's opportunities, they always come surrounded with obstacles. And I want you to understand today that the bigger the obstacle, whew, it's always the bigger the opportunity.